Hey guys and dolls. My son got a meningitis shot today for college, and so he is not very happy right now. So I'm out getting him some cold sandwich from Subway Sandwich. Not a sponsor. So thought I would take a few minutes to share with y'all some tips living on less, and also running a business on less if your business happens to be something that involves shipping. So the easiest way, and I can't stress this enough, and I've said it a million times, this is about boxes, okay? If you're shipping anything, okay, like from eBay, Amazon, whatever, I cannot stress it enough that the United States Postal Service, if you use flat rate shipping, which is a priority mail price, okay, it's free, that you get free boxes, okay? You can pick them up at the post office, you can order them online, and they'll be delivered to you, okay? But they're free. Now granted, they're only in certain sizes, I understand, but you know, if that's the size of stuff that you're shipping, you can't beat free, okay, for boxes, and they're brand new. Okay, another way that you can get boxes is you can call local stores, and if you can, I mean, you could try the normal, you know, chain stores or name brand stores or whatever you want to call it. You can try them, but what I would try is stores that are independent stores and call them and ask them, you know, do they ever get boxes from shipping left over, you know, and what do they do with those, and if they just recycle them, can you come and pick them up from them? Okay, so that's one way, is obviously that you call on the phone, and again, it's a way to get free boxes. However, they will have gone through, you know, a shipping process, so they might be a little bit softer and not quite as rigid. Another way, if you're too chicken to call on the phone, which I am usually most times, another way that you can do this is to those same stores that I was mentioning, drive behind those stores in the evening hours after the stores are closed. Generally, they're going to be closing at like 6 or 7 if they're a boutique store. And you will want to go ahead and drive behind them and look around the dumpsters, okay? And take a note whenever you do find boxes, because sometimes you'll find them and sometimes you won't, okay? So whenever you do find boxes, make a note on your calendar. Like if you need a lot of boxes, make a note on your calendar of what day it was, so you can know that for the next month, you know, or the next week, and see if maybe if it was on a Tuesday, and then maybe that's the day that they get their shipping stuff, okay? So that's another way there. Another way yet, but still, is to go to liquor stores, to go to places like Sam's and Costco, okay? And I don't know if you've got any kind of, you know, big box store like that in your area that's different than a Sam's or a Costco. Leave it in the comments below if you've got one in your local area, or if you're in Canada, for example, you may have a different one. Same deal though, okay? A lot of times they will have them out in the back in their dumpster, and the dumpster that they'll have is probably different than a garbage trash dumpster, so you don't have to worry about, you know, that you're dumpster diving. But that's another way to get boxes, okay? And then another way, or another two ways that you can get boxes, probably for free, more than likely, come with me as I, you know, as we teleport to another place in time, and I will show you the mysteries that is two more ways to get boxes. Did that do anything? I don't know. But anyway, here I am mystically, magically in my home office area. And I want to show y'all a couple more ways. It's actually one place, but two different ways that you can also find free boxes if you need them. So here is my lovely, you know, going to do a screen cap for y'all, which is rather silly. But anyway, in the, you know, search area on Google, you want to type in, and of course now you can't see it, Craigslist, and then put in your city, okay, because you want it to make sure it's your local area. Go ahead and click that. Go to Craigslist, as you can see right here, and then if you will come down,
This is the top of it, okay? Right here that you can see is the top, obviously. You want to come down to the for sale section, and then you want to come down into the free section, which is right there. You'll hit free, okay? And then up here in the search area, you want to type in, like, boxes. Let's see if there's anything going on right now, as a matter of fact. See right here? Look what came up. Boxes, free moving boxes, moving boxes. So let's just click on free moving boxes just for grins. Look how many are up. Okay, so those are free moving boxes. Some of them are actually, let's also just do free boxes, I think was one of them. Yeah. Ooh, hello, that was very loud, sorry. Do free boxes, okay, and more. Okay, so that's one way. Now let me go back to the Craigslist. Whoops, I went back too far. Let me, hold on everybody, I clicked the wrong thing. As is per the norm. Okay, so back here on this page again, all right, another thing you can do is in the wanted area, you can click wanted, and then what you'll want to do once you're in, or not once you're in that area, but in other words, on Craigslist, you can post an ad under the wanted section that you want people's boxes, okay? And accounts on Craigslist are free, and to post for a wanted ad is free also. If you post business ads, then you have to pay for them, but any of the wanted or free or, you know, stuff that you have for sale, those are free listings to do on Craigslist. It's 2014. If you're watching this in the future, that may be different. All right. So there you go. There are some free ways to get boxes, whether it's moving boxes, shipping boxes, you know, or just stuff to pack because you've got too much stuff in your house and you need to pack stuff up. There you go. Another living on less tip. And on that note, I've got to go check on my son to see if he needs more painkiller from his shot that he had to have today. So you guys and dolls have a delicious, delightful, delirious day, and I will see you tomorrow.